efforts in helping Roseland. You've gone above and beyond what we could have ever expected to receive from the state of New Jersey and help in the position that we were in. And it's greatly appreciated by myself, our governing body, and also the residents of Roseland. Resolution reads, whereas the mayor and council of the borough of Roseland have endeavored to provide property tax relief to Roseland taxpayers while maintaining the good quality of municipal services to our community. And whereas this year the borough was confronted with substantial revenue losses as a result of prevailing economic conditions, state funding cuts, and extraordinary budget problems, which would have materially and adversely burdened our community's taxpayers. And whereas through the remarkable efforts of former Governor and Senate President Richard J. Cody, the borough of Roseland was awarded the sum of $1 million in extraordinary aid.
You know, Mayor, I obviously can be accused of a conflict, getting $1 million since I live in town. But I did see that I'm here a year, and the potholes on my street finally got filled. So believe me when I tell you, we work as a team. So whatever we do, when I'm calling the commissioner of DCA, it's on behalf of all three of us, whatever Milo does or John does. It's a team effort, and we like each other and respect each other. But again,
So John and I are both running. We hope that you will go to the polls and think well of us, and we will continue to work as hard as we can for all of you.
To the right.